freaking hair in it.
Okay, so what you'll need. Same stuff as last time, basically. One of a thing like this. Some, scar wax. Thick blood. And then, like, just regular fake blood. And, oh, and a thing to carve out the words. And a brush. Which I'll get later. So first thing you need to do is just put it on your arm and then smooth it out. Which is the worst part.
How you do it.
Every freaking time. You're gonna tell me how to do the thing that I do?
No.
Are you? I dare you.
No.
That's why you take pictures of it with flash. Okay. And now we carve. What is it?
Mud blood.
Okay. So you write the words mud and then the word blood.
He asked me how to spell it the first time he did it to me.
Oh no. That's a big ol' M, so I'm just gonna freaking deal with that. If it takes you more than one time, then you're doing it right. It's much easier to do on anyone else. I don't have enough room for blood.
It's also not all caps.
Listen here. If it's perfect, you're doing it wrong. And Thunder's playing.
Come here,
babe. Okie dokie. Good enough.
Give me a bed.
Oh, he doesn't listen.
You can just pat, try to smooth it all down. Thank you for the kiss, that was very sweet.
You need to take one of these.
And you actually need eyeshadow. Otherwise that won't show up. So, freaking eyeshadow. And then you take a dark color. And then you write it. Okay. There it is. That looks not great, but it's what we're working with, so.
Hopefully that was some 17 freaking minutes.
Okay. So, recap. I just filled it in with thick blood.
Quality camera work.
And now I'm going to fill it in with drippy blood.
You can go get them.